earning their stripes to one day earn an Olympic medal.
We are testing athletes who we know will be competing in Brisbane 2032.
With some poised to be on the podium as early as Los Angeles, this could be the next generation of green and gold champions.
I really want to compete in the Olympic Games as an archer.
But first, some training from Brisbane's best.
For these kids to have the opportunity to perform in front of a home crowd is something I'm a little bit jealous of.
It's a path to glory that the two-time Winter Olympian and silver medalist understands well herself.
She's come through something very similar to what we're trying to do here today.
I'm very excited that I'm with her.
This national search for future Olympians and Paralympians starts from the age of 13. No sporting experience required.
We're looking for strength, endurance, speed.
And pedal power.
The bike test is said to be the most challenging, but it's all over in about 6 seconds.
When you're ready, mate.
Go!
With 8 years until our home games,
I can help and make sure that these kids are ready to go.
Samantha Cheney, 7 News.